I think the judgment is a positive verdict. Looking at the evidence we gave court, we upload the court on the judge during sentencing. Me, as a private lawyer for the family, we will work with the state to see that we get a maximum sentence since we've been able to secure a conviction today.
Yes. Well, the verdict was well observed and has taken its own position. It was the right, and we don't have any regret that he did what he, the judge, what he did, because the observation was very clear to them.